Wadsworth. Doing it upright.
If you are a suburban league champ, please step forward. A district qualifier, please step forward. A state qualifier, please step forward. A state placer, please step forward. And finally, a state championship, or state champion from Wadsworth High School, please step forward.
Tavanello, Tavanello, Tavanello. Okay, at least choir. I like those guys, good guys.
As mentioned before, this evening is a special one for the Wadsworth Wrestling Program, as we have the honor and privilege to celebrate the 10th anniversary of the 2010 wrestling team becoming the first public school in Division I to win the state title, beating St. Edward High School with a total of 172 points and 168.5 points, becoming at that time the first public school team in Division I to win the state title since 1977, and no other public school team in Division I has done that since. The wrestlers and coaches from that 2010 season will always be a team to be remembered forever. They are, at 103 pounds, Brandon Jones, state qualifier.
Celebrate this team again, remembered forever. Your 2010 state wrestling champions,
Wadsworth Grizzlies Division One.
Coach getting them in line here. Coach getting them in line.
That's all right. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go, guys. On two. Here we go. One, two. One more time. One, two.